must put these things up while we were asleep.
Well, what's going on? What's wrong? We should film these. Talia, get the camera. You guys should be taking pictures.
Yeah. Well, you guys, seriously, I want to go home now. We need to get out of here.
Hey, James, that's not a bad idea, okay? We're not prepared for this.
Okay, I've seen this stuff before. This wasn't Heather's footage, guys.
Shit, there's another one back here.
Look, my tent.
Does anybody know what time it is? My watch is saying 2 p.m.
What? How is it even possible? Well, we just woke up.
Right, but how did we sleep till 2 in the afternoon?
Okay, you know what? Ashley's right. Let's just pack up her stuff and get back to my car, okay?
No. Are you sure?
Yeah, this is too weird. I don't know, we found something, right? Like, we can show the footage to the police. Maybe they'll reopen Heather's case.
Wait, I'm gonna get that on camera.
Just rip it off the tree, for Christ's sake.
Oh, holy shit.
Wait, this is a shock.
I have an idea. Why don't you stay here and get all the footage you want?
All right, that's it. Come on. Turn it off.
I want to get a shot of it, okay?
Yes.
What kind of camera is that, man?
Oh, it's a DV camera.
Oh, yeah?
It's old. It's good and low light. It's better than modern cameras.
Does it use tapes, like the one you found, or is it...
Yeah, there's not too many brands in it anymore. Why?
Oh, nothing. I'm just curious.
Well, I mean, I recommend it. Everything is cards now, but in some ways, you know, tapes are more reliable and cheaper. You have to carry a lot of batteries, though.
Oh, yeah.
Ow! Ah! Ooh, Ashley.